When I learned about the first data science cohort at NSS, then I really wanted to try it out. I knew it would be something I could use if I continued in the same track, but also open up a lot of different opportunities for me if I decided to move away from research, which I ultimately ended up doing.
I keep coming back to NSS because of the people, because of the connections, because I really do believe in the curriculum as well. Everybody's successful coming out here if they choose to be.
Pretty early on at my time at Ingram, they recognized that with my mathematics and statistics background, that I would be a good candidate for making a transition to a data science team that they were hoping to spin up fairly quickly. And that just was a ready-made situation for being able to transition into data science.
Nashville Software School is a community-focused, nonprofit vocational school. You know, it's our job to open doors to tech careers for adults, irrespective of their economic circumstances.
It's been really a treat for me to see the Nashville Software School grow from kind of a software developer boot camp into expanding into other programs like data science.
As we were getting open data, talking to Robin Mace at Metro Nashville Government, the chief data officer, it occurred to me that we could also have a domain expert come in and talk about the data domain area, and we could potentially work on an actual problem that Metro was trying to solve. And so that was the very first data question. And from there, we sort of lucked into a community that was willing to come provide their time, their expertise, set the stage for project work.
I love the very fact in NSS that we were all sharing our knowledge among groups, along with teams, along with the instructor. So that was a very wonderful experience which I had, wherein you can share your knowledge, you can put your effort into different projects, and I really loved that experience.
The different formats of events that Nashville Software School have had is a really nice way to interact with students and the teaching staff and also local professionals, and it's a really nice way to keep the ecosystem healthy and active.
The network is what I loved the most, as it gave me a very big advantage to meet a lot of people apart from my family, with whom they were the only ones whom I knew.
Interestingly enough, one of the people who came in to talk about their job, she ended up contacting me about a job at her new company, which is where I'm working right now.
I've hired Mahesh Rao, a postdoc from Vanderbilt University, also a recent grad from Nashville Software School, on the team. And he has been a tremendous asset in the very short, less than 3 months that he's been working with us.
That networking that was built in kind of led directly to a job, which was really great and exciting.
A lot of people ask me if you need a PhD to be a data scientist, and in my opinion, the answer is no. I think the healthiest, most effective data science teams probably have a mix of different levels of education and different experiences.
Who should apply for data science? Data analysts, postdocs, PhD holders, and just people who have that sort of quantitative experience in their background. Really, people from all walks of life and experience with statistics.
Yeah, another group that we've seen as well in the data science program are people that are coming from sort of traditional software engineering or data engineering world.
It's just a very exciting, growing field. The entire thing has been really, really fortunate for me, and it's been a really good connection.
I really just believe so strongly in what they're doing and the orientation to local business that they are building into everything that they do.
I like working with NSS because I want to be involved with the Nashville data science community. And no one can deny that NSS is feeding, you know, promising young candidates into the field.
Right now, I feel financially secure and stress-free and capable and respected at my job, and honestly, I have NSS to thank for that.